favorite expedition was when a helicopter drops me on an isolated peak about 3,000 meters above sea level, and then returns a week after to Virginia. The new specimens brought from the field need to be labeled, bin, and mounted. I can see and now that about 100 butterflies per day in this lake. When I find a new butterfly species, it feels amazing. New finds always encourage me to keep exploring the world.